Hello and welcome back to May's Let's Plays. Look, there's a bat. We've got a bat. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. So, in today's episode, I'm thinking we need to expand this farm out. Specifically, I want more pigs. I've been looking at the pig situation. We have got, like, two pigs, and I want more. I want all the pigs in the world. Well, maybe not all the pigs in the world, but I want a lot of pigs, so... I have got my carrots at the ready. I thought I was dropping some of there. I've got the carrots at the ready, so hopefully we will start getting some piggy pigs. Let's make some more fences. Come on, there we go. Right, we got plenty of fences. This should not be an issue. Oh! It wouldn't be an issue if I could place them correctly. Come on. Come on, May. Come on. There you go. All right. Where should we put the pig pen? Well, there's like where I've got the pig pen now, so let's go and make a cow pen. A cow shed? A barn? Where do cows sleep? That's like a riddle. Where do cows sleep? Oh, let's go and harvest some trees. Because, oh, I've run out of wood. Well, like wooden blocks, you know. You know what I mean. I've not run out of wood. I just could do with some more to make some more gates. So this whole job will be easier. I should have done this in the off time, but... I was so excited to start this recording. I actually started it before I pressed the record button. So I did the intro and like the hello and welcome. And everything before I'd start recording. And felt quite stupid when I realised. But these things happen. It happens more than I'm very willing to say. I can't help it. You know when you're excited to do something and you kind of... not forget, but you get caught up in the moment of, yeah, let's get this done. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. And you forget what you're doing and you... leave me alone! Leave me alone! It's... stop being mean to me, guys. That's my motley laugh. Oh my god, I've just realised. We should, for our moat, especially the water side, we should start planting crops along the side of it so it can do us a... Whoa! Oh man, no! No! Oh no! This wasn't meant to happen! It's all gone wrong! YouTube! That creeper was mean! What am I doing? What am I doing? Go up here, go up here. Alright, place the brick. That stupid cat, if that cat would have let me be its friend, then none of this would be happening right now. None of this. Oh, there's another layer of dirt there. I didn't know that. But... oh no, that's made even more of a mess. There, right, that's cut off the water at least. I didn't know that. I'll have to fit. I didn't realise that that wall had a gap in it. Right, so let's block off the lava from the roof. That seems like a pretty important job. But, oh, have we lost our lava viewing platform? Because I liked that. I'm gonna... jeez! This has all gone wrong! Literally, I was planning on this being a nice calm episode. Like the one before the big adventure we normally go on. Which I am planning to go on a big adventure. So the big adventure. This was going to be all calm. Just playing with the animals. Now look at it. Creeper explosions took out half of our base. I'm going to have to go mud farming again. Pick out some more mud. Because... it's all disappeared. He's destroyed our lava viewing platform. It's just one mean creeper. That's all I can say. One very, very, very mean creeper. Let's collect up some mud. I tell you what, we shouldn't build it out of mud. I've come to realize this, that it should have been better out of cobblestone. So I might do something about that, but I'll probably do it off camera. Save you guys just watching me replace every brick in here with cobblestone. But for now, just so I'm not always falling down these great big holes, I'm gonna fill it up with soil. But yeah, that's what I'll do. Like I said, I'll do it off camera, but I will build our house out of stone. Because if the three little pigs have taught me anything, is that you don't make a house out of wood. And that, for some reason, pigs have really hairy chins. They do. It's weird. But I didn't know that until I listened. Until I heard the Three Little Pigs song. Sorry about that, YouTube. Like, the stupidity of it actually made me cough. Song? It's a freaking nursery rhyme, you moron. Until I heard the nursery rhyme. Wow, that creeper explosion once again. God damn it. Shore up our defenses. Like I said, I'll start making it out of stone, but I'll do that on my own time so you guys don't have to watch me. I think I've literally just said that, but that's how angry I am about that creeper. Like, urgh! So much hard work. And you guys have had to, like, be here for most of it as well. I didn't realize... I asked the question a while ago, but nobody got back to me, so I just assumed that I was wrong, that it doesn't matter what you make your house out of. Creepers will always do the same explosions, but I'm not blaming you. I'm not blaming you. I'm just literally letting you guys know my thought... Oh, no! No! My thought process behind why, after last time, I never fixed it. Fixed it, sorted the problem, like why I never built it out of anything else. Because I didn't realize creeper explosions do more damage. Like, depending on, or does specific damage, should I say, depending on what it's on. I don't like these floating, so I'm gonna put that there. I apologize, I got terrible coughs at the minute. I can feel one brewing in the back of my throat. No, no, the pumpkin seeds don't go in that chest. Pumpkin seeds go in this chest. Not that one. This one. Jeez, that. Oh. Yep, right. Where were we? Oh, he's blown up my crafting table. Oh, man. That creeper. Sorry, I know I've repeated that a bunch of times, but... That actually hurt, guys. That actually hurt. Because... God, how many times? I've been... Well, I was going to say we've been so unlucky, but no. I've seen creepers, like, really take out someone's house. There we go. Asleep in our weird, sheltered bed. There we go. And, so... I'll just leave it. I'll sort this out in my own time. Make some sticks and make some fences, gates even, and go! Let's play with the animals. Yeah, so what's the worst creeper explosion you guys have had? Like, have you had one where it's taken out hours and hours worth of work, or you had any particularly lucky escapes? Like, what's... Put it in the comments, obviously. I'm not a mind reader. I wish I was, though. That would be pretty cool. But yeah, just, what's the worst creeper explosion you've seen or had happen to you? Because that one wasn't the worst, as you guys have seen, I think. I apologize, I've got the coughs. Oh, what's up with me? Yeah, I've had worse creeper explosions, like the first one where I didn't know what was going on and I got really kind of upset about it. Like, I'm sorry. I know that's childish, but... Excuse me, Mr. Pig. I need to mine out this. Oh! Oh no! I didn't mean to hit you guys. You're just in... Oh no! I killed the cow! I didn't actually mean to do that because I was going to stop breeding you. So that's the pig pen. Right, close that. That one? I thought it was a baby pig then. Mr. Cow, I will put you in this pen here. Oh, I'd like farming. Although I don't know. I just like farming. Come on. Nope, Mr. Cow. Look what I've got. It's wheat. Nope, Mr. Sheep, you stay away. Alright, so that's the cow's pen. I was going to separate out these sheep, weren't I? But I don't think I'm going to be able to. So, I will. Unfortunately, I love the idea of rainbow sheep, but I don't think I'm going to be able to do it. Just because I'm not versed enough at getting animal husbandry yet. But when we get a bigger farm, when we get this whole farm all automated. Sorry, I apologise. Alright, sorry about that, YouTube. Oh, my chest. I think I've, last time it was really cold. So I think I've just, when it's cold, you get a bit of a snotty nose. I think that's all it is. See, over there, I'm coming down with something, but I really hope I'm not, because I've had the flu this year, and I've had a cold, so I'm doing okay for illnesses. I'm terrible for it. I get ill at the drop of a hat. Someone sneezes in my general direction and I'm out for days. I'm like, come on, Mr. Sheep. Get in your pen. Come on. Look, I've got wheat. You like wheat. Come on. Yeah, let the pig out. There you go. There you go. Oh, no, 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 no. Guys, that was a mistake. Oh my god, you stupid sheep. Stay there, don't move, don't move, don't move, don't move, don't move, move. Don't move, don't move, don't move, move out of the way. We need chickens, that's what this farm's missing. We need chickens, so I'll go on a chicken hunt. Come on. Come on, Mr. Pig. There you go. I'm actually surprised about how easy this is. Now I know that animals respond to certain food that you hold out. This has become a lot easier. Come on then. What's up with you, Mr. Pig? Come on. Ah, he just wants to be eaten, doesn't he? Yeah. He's the one that I accidentally hit. So I need another cow and some chickens. Oh, there's a sheep. Never say no to more sheep. Come on, Mr. Sheepy Sheep. Am I going a chicken hunt? I was going to say it wasn't that film, but I'm thinking a chicken run. Come on. Come on, Mr. Sheep. This feels really kind of weird. I'm luring a sheep into my domain. No, Mr. Sheep, look. Look, I got your favorite. Mr. Sheep, I've got your favorite. Mr. Sheep. No, he's... Oh, yeah, no, there he goes. There he goes. He's turning. Sorry, I thought he wasn't going to turn there. Come on. Oh, I put the torch in your way. Oh, well, you know what? I tried... I gave you a chance. I gave you a chance, Mr. Sheep. But you didn't take it. So, yeah. All right, let's... we need to go and get a cow and some chickens. They're our next objective. So... What's in here? Sorry, that creeper explosion sent me off because I know I've got stuff that I don't need on me. Let's pick up that treasure chest. Put that there, there, there. Let's put it in a better place this time so it's out of the way a bit more, because I put that there and then obviously dug out around it, so it's just hovering. And I don't like it. It's kind of creepy. Cool, but creepy. The furnace is in there, we've got raw beef, spider eyes. Anything else we need to put away? We're trying to get... We don't need them. We don't need leather. We don't need roses. Always could do with more blocks. We can... Yep, I think we're ready. I thought I picked up the seeds, but I'll collect some on the way when we go and looking for our chicken. So, let's go. Oh, I forgot the wheat as well. But this is a chicken hunt. We're going on an adventure for a chicken hunt. There you go. I don't know why I did that. I just really wanted to do it all of a sudden. Oh, we need horses on our farm, but I need a saddle to steer them. So I'm not going to do that. Let's... Oh, look, a whole bunch of cows. Oh, jaboo. Like, all the time I'm like, oh, I could deal with a cow, and then a cow turns up. Do you guys see any chickens? Because I don't. Chicken... They seem to be really rare. I've noticed this. And I've read a couple of people saying that... Sorry, my throat. Chickens don't turn up as much as you'd expect. It's kind of weird, because you'd expect chickens to be everywhere. What's that block? That random mysterious block? Is that one from me, or is that the end of Slender Man? Nope, that must have been from me. Because obviously the end of Slender Man put... A 2x2 vertical stack is the way that it's been described, which is accurate. It's a 2x2 vertical stack. That's all it is. There we go. Alright, where am I going? I tell you what, because we had a long episode where we did the railway yesterday, and... Because, no, I was going to say, let's make this, like, let's end this now, but I tell you what, I'll get some wheat and I'll bring these cows back, and then I'll end the episode. Because, while I would like to do this as a short one, because my throat is playing up a little bit for some reason, and so you guys aren't just listening to me coughing my guts out. But at the same time, I want you guys to feel like it's worth coming here, because... I appreciate it. You guys coming into our little play area, having a little bit of a gamey game. It's in the foodstuffs. I'll put all these carrots because we're done with that. Wait, where did the wheat go? Did I put the wheat in the wrong place? Shh! You guys didn't see that. It should have been in the food one. You guys didn't see that. Oh my god, I'm actually quite embarrassed. Stone pickaxe, because I'm going to move these furnaces down. Now we're starting to get this all on a level playing field. It just looks silly. So, I will move the furnace down here. Put some coal and put the beef. And while that's cooking, I'm going to... Oh, come on, it's nearly night time. Look at that. It's nearly night time. Take that. I'll take that. And then I'm going to do the same for this one. Put that one. I think I'm going to leave that here. I like the placement. I do like it when there's a furnace and then when there's a workbench and two furnaces around it. Right, you got to call that night. You got to give me that. Why can't I eat this? There we go. I was going to say, you got to give me that. We got to be able to sleep now. But yeah, so obviously we're just going to prepare for our adventure. That's cooked. Let's cook our potatoes, because I didn't realize I could do this. And it makes your potatoes a lot more valuable, I guess is the word. Which is a weird word, but yeah, it makes your potatoes a lot better as if you cook them. They turn obviously into baked potatoes. Oh, I'm getting distracted. I'm thinking this is the end of the episode. No, we've got to go get those cows. Oh my god. Here I am preparing, like, to say goodbye and everything. I forgot to get the cows. Ugh. I apologize. Come on. If they're all there. Oh, look, the Slender Man was out last night by the look of it. Oh, there's one. I only need one, because then I can just breed them out. So, come on. Look, I got your favorite. There you go. Come on. I got your favorite, Mr. Cow. We should put signs on. Because I know you can get name tags. But I've yet. Oh, no. Don't go in there. Don't go. Walking backwards isn't. Do I have to walk backwards or can I just walk forwards and he'll follow me? Oh, yeah, no. I thought I had to be like looking at him so he could see the. I was going to say corn. What's wrong with me today? So I can see the wheat, but no. Oh no, I got too far away from him. No, Mr. Cow! Mr. Cow, what is up with you? Come on. Oh my god, I've attracted more sheep. I'm the sheep herder. I'm Welsh. I'm so good at sheep. I'm New Zealand-y. Are you coming in, Mr. Sheep? Too late. How to separate out a sheep and a cow. Come on, Mr. Cow. There you go. I know why I'm calling them all Mr. This is obviously a female cow. Well, a female bovine because it gives me milk. And males don't. You see that jumping sheep over there? Yep, you in there? Yay! I'm gonna put you both in love mode, just so you guys can celebrate your new house. Have some of this, have some of that, and have some of the. Hey! Oh, repopulation. Oh! Whoa, no! I'm gonna kill this sheep, it's just gonna get in the way. Like, I think we've got enough white sheep right now. I could do with some more multicolored sheep, but right now I think I've got enough white. Oh, wrong place. Wrong place. That's weird. Looks weird. There we go. So we've started our animal farm, I guess. I was trying to think of a really piffy and really clever name for it, but I don't think I could beat Animal Farm. Welcome to our animal farm. Which one's Napoleon? Napoleon was a pig, so we'll have to name one of our pigs Napoleon. I can't remember what is the other pig's name? Oh, I'm dis- Like, 15-year-old me is shaking her head at me. Napoleon. We gotta have Box of the Horse. Oh, no, I didn't mean to hit you, Mr. Cow. We gotta have Box of the Horse. I don't think. Oh no! Jeez. Yeah, go back in. I know I hit you. It was an accident. I don't think the sheep actually get names. There's Daisy. Can't remember who Daisy. Oh my god. I'll read the book again and I'll get all the names for our animals and we'll name them all after characters in Animal Farm. How about that? Or is that too nerdy? I really like the idea, but is that too nerdy for you guys? If you've not read the book, by the way, get out there and read it. It's fantastic. And it's really short as well, because I have problems reading. I'm not the best reader. But it's really short, so you don't feel like overwhelmed. And especially if you're involved in any, involved or interested, I should say, in any type of like politics or anything, it's worth a read. It's quite interesting. I think it would have been better when it came out, but then again, most things are. It's a product of its time, I should say. That's what I'm trying to think of the word. People try and claim, oh, it's more true now than ever, but now it's very much a product of its time. But anyway, I'm getting on to talking about. Oh, let's kill this zombie that wants to get out for some reason. But anyway, I'm just talking about rubbish. So I'm thinking of ending this episode here. And join us next time where we go on an adventure. Because we've got our map. We've got plenty of food now. we've got a direction, we're going this way. So join us next time. So I'll say goodbye.